I have a bad feeling about this. About to say, what the hell was taking you so long?
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Oh no.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Fortunately. Lord
Leon,
have mercy on my soul.
Get out of there.
Oh my god, you're so beautiful, so disgusting. Bad crocodile. Bad crocodile.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
You'll be surprised later on, my little sugar mama. The fuck out of my way.
So let me get this straight.
How'd you do that without pressing the button?
Monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Eh, doubtful. I mean, from what I remember when I played Claire's campaign on Resident Evil 2, the original one, she wasn't that scary. She was just a woman who was affectionate. If you can even call it that. It'd be really nice, you know, if I found first, like, a herb or something.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Uh-oh.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-virus.
Oh, well, she is, not me.
Happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Oh, she's so hot. Japanese woman.
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Oh, snap.
Facility in pursuit of Annette.
She's got the red dress. Wait a minute.
If it's not on her, it must be in the nest.
Damn, she is so fine.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Also, I just realized and forgot, in Darkside Chronicles, she was actually working for Wesker? So is she talking to Wesker right there?
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.